This webinar today, I'm going to show you a simple lap dance routine that you can do at home or anywhere you like, in private or in front of an audience, for a particular special person. Now, that special person could be your partner, your wife, your girlfriend, or anybody in particular. So the routine I'm going to teach you today is to the song Pony by Genuine. It's a classic song. Everybody wants to know how to perform and strip to this song. So I'm going to show you a simple routine that you can do. So make sure that you follow along, pause the video at any time, rewind if you need to. And I want you to do one thing for me right now, one huge favor. I want you to bookmark this page in your Internet Explorer or your browser, and I want you to come back to this as many times as you need. Keep practicing every day until it is perfect. And if you perform this for your special somebody, I guarantee they are going to lose their mind, okay? So bookmark it right now, do that. Don't hesitate, make sure to come back. Practice, 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 and I want you to email me and tell me how it went for you. Let's get started. This is the normal beat of the first count of eight. And this is when the beat has the high-pitched tone on the second count of eight. Okay, so do you hear that difference there? So at that point when we hear that high pitch, that's the second count of eight, and that's when we're gonna start the routine. I start it there because when you play the song, you wanna have a little bit of time to stand in front of your woman who's on the chair. You wanna get ready and kind of prepare yourself. So I don't wanna start it as soon as you press play because it's just gonna rush you. So now that you know that, let's get started. The first movement is just simply standing here, okay, with our head looking down. And the first movement is just a look up, straight at the person that you're gonna lap dance for. Second movement is a step forward and a touch of the shoulder, like this. We step forward with the right leg, we use the left arm to touch the right shoulder. Next movement, we step forward again, touch the other shoulder. Now, every time I'm stepping forward, I'm stepping forward and touching the shoulder in a sudden movement. And again. The third step, we actually step to a neutral stance and we bring our arms out like this and we clench our fist. Let's recap. Look up, step, step, neutral, fist out. Look up, step, step out. Great. Now from here, the next movement is to jump out with our legs. We lower our body height, we squat nice and low, and then we bring our arms down, okay? Right behind our legs. Now, something else we do straight away, as soon as we do that movement, is we do one big body roll with our torso, okay? So we do that as soon as we hit that low position. So it looks like this. So let's recap. We look up, step, step, out, down. Now, as soon as we've done that drop down low with the body roll, we're going to bring our hands out in front of us, fist clenched, and we're going to cross them over just like this, okay? From here, we're going to bring our arms down and hit, hit, and then big hit with a body roll, okay? So it's a pivot on the toes, just the one leg, bring the knee all the way in, a pivot the other side, and then a big body roll with a hip thrust as well, okay? So all together it looks like hit, hit, body roll. Nice. Let's recap. So we look up, step, step, out, down, body roll, cross the arms, hit, hit, big hit, body roll. All right, now the timing of how you do everything in relation to the song looks a little like this. So it goes, bow, chick, 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 bow, chick, bow, 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 chick, 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 bow, chick, bow, 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 chick, chick. Okay, so obviously my little bow is the really low bassy notes that you can hear in the pony song. If you listen to it, you can't miss it. And a lot of this routine, a lot of the dance moves that we'll be doing will be specifically done to those low bassy sounds. So a lot of those movements, like the steps, a lot of those movements will be done to that low bassy sound. So get used to dancing to that note, okay? Now from here, we do a jump to cross, okay? And out. We bring ourselves back upright a little bit again, okay? A little bit higher from that low position. So it's a crisscross step, okay? After we do that big hip thrust, we go crisscross up. Now, notice I did a little thing with my hands there at the same time. So what I'm doing is I'm just punching down as I do the crisscross, and I'm bringing my fist back up as I jump back out again, okay?